can get in over there. I got Unuratu captured. What's Dominguez gonna do with her? As long as he needs the box, he'll keep her alive. I hope. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. Who made these things? I don't have enough space for that. It's high, that I could dive. This is incredible. don't have enough space for that. Up there. Just a noise. I'll need a bigger weapon to get through this. These must be the Trinity soldiers who went missing.
Thank you.
Time to move. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. It should still turn. Something's blocking this. Behind that door. get the water flowing to the wheel. All right. Get the water flowing to the wheel. Get the water flowing to the wheel. Have to get the water flowing to the wheel. Thank you. I'm getting somewhere. Two doors, of course, but this must be the last one. I can't carry anymore. Thank you. the water flowing to the wheel.
Thank you.
These figures, they look like those creatures, but they're graceful. Yashiel, goddesses of protection. The silver box of Ishel was forged in paradise and brought to earth. Did those creatures make the box? Neither false gods nor zealots shall be allowed to pass. They're protecting it. Is that why they fought me so viciously? Here they keep the box until the sun's renewal. An eclipse and a heron, like the tattoos on Onuratu's arm. But where's the box? Full up. Can't carry any more. I can use these to climb out of here. Carry anymore. Jump. There's no other way. Thank you. whatever those things are, doesn't really matter while they're chasing you. Who left those carvings of the Heron and the Eclipse? I have to talk to Unaratu about them.